As online shopping for eyeglasses gains popularity, customers often struggle to see how a pair of glasses would look on their faces before making a purchase. This absence of physical try-on can lead to uncertainty, reduce confidence in their choices, and an increase in return rates. So worry a little less, because we have a solution that will help you try on the glasses virtually. But before that, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to stay updated with the latest content. Hi, my name is Vaibhav, and today I am here with the solution to this problem, that is the virtual eyeglasses try-on. This module is built by leveraging an advanced machine learning model, TensorFlow, a tool that helps to get the face landmarks with the image coordinates. You can integrate this feature in your e-commerce store and allow your customers to provide an amazing experience and increase conversion rates. So now, let's quickly check the module's functionality. So now we are on the product view of the virtual eyeglasses try-on. And here we see the different options of sunglasses. We'll be selecting them one by one and see how it looks on our face. So firstly, we'll be clicking on this one and see how real experience it gives. Even if we are moving and adjusting our face, it will coordinate our moves and gives us a real experience. Now moving ahead, we have the other option of sunglasses. This also looks good. Next up is this, followed by this one. And lastly, we have this option. So yeah, this is how you can set any product for the virtual try-ons and implement the same functionality in your product as well. Also, we have the option to click the image, and by clicking on this one, it will download the image as well. So once I click on this, as you see, the image has been downloaded as well. Well, that's all about the functionalities of the module. I hope you like it. If you have any queries, feel free to contact us at support@webkul.com or raise a ticket at webkul.uvdesk.com. Well, that's all for now. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.